Welcome to HealthRex, your go-to source for all things health and wellness. Today, we're going to talk about the benefits of taking a daily multivitamin and how to choose the right one for you. First of all, let's talk about why taking a daily multivitamin can be beneficial. Multivitamins are a combination of different vitamins and minerals that are essential for good health. They can help fill in any gaps in your diet, ensuring that you're getting all the essential vitamins and minerals your body needs to function at its best. They can also help boost your immune system, improve energy levels, and even slow down the aging process. But, not all multivitamins are created equal. That's why it's important to choose the right one for you. Multivitamins contain a variety of vitamins and minerals that are essential for good health. For example, vitamin C and vitamin D are important for a strong immune system, while vitamin B12 and folate are essential for energy production and mental focus. Minerals like calcium and iron are essential for the health of your bones and blood, respectively. When choosing a daily multivitamin, it's important to check the label to make sure that it contains all the essential vitamins and minerals that your body needs. It's also important to consider your age and gender, as some multivitamins are specially formulated for men, women, or specific age groups. Make sure you choose one that's appropriate for you. Another important factor to consider when choosing a daily multivitamin is the brand. Look for a multivitamin that's made by a reputable brand and check for any certifications, such as those from the United States Pharmacopeia, USP, or NSF International. These certifications indicate that the product has been tested for purity and potency and that it meets certain standards for quality. Pay attention to dosage is also important when choosing a multivitamin. Multivitamins come in different dosages, so make sure you choose one that's appropriate for you. It's also important to note that you should not exceed the recommended daily dosage. Finally, it's important to consider the form of the multivitamin. Multivitamins come in different forms, such as tablets, capsules, or gummies. Choose the one that's easiest for you to take. Some people may find it easier to swallow a tablet or capsule, while others may prefer the taste and convenience of a gummy. Now, you may be wondering, do I really need to take a daily multivitamin if I already eat a healthy diet? Even if you do eat a healthy diet, it can be tough to get all the essential vitamins and minerals your body needs from food alone. Taking a daily multivitamin can be a great way to ensure that you're not missing out on anything. Additionally, a lot of people may have specific dietary restrictions or allergies that make it difficult to consume certain vitamins and minerals from food. In these cases, a multivitamin supplement may be especially beneficial. It's also important to note that multivitamins are not a substitute for a healthy diet and should not be used as a replacement for healthy eating. It's always best to get your nutrients from whole foods, but a multivitamin can be a great way to supplement your diet and fill in any gaps. In conclusion, taking a daily multivitamin can be a great way to ensure that your body is getting all the essential vitamins and minerals it needs to function at its best. When choosing a daily multivitamin, be sure to check the label, consider your age and gender, look for a reputable brand, pay attention to dosage, and choose the form that's easiest for you to take. Remember, a daily multivitamin can help fill in any gaps in your diet and give your body the essential vitamins and minerals it needs to function at its best. In addition to taking a daily multivitamin, it's essential to eat a balanced diet that's rich in fruits and vegetables, lean proteins, and whole grains. Regular exercise, adequate sleep, and stress management are also important for overall health and wellness. Also, always consult your doctor or a health professional before starting any new supplement regimen, especially if you have any medical conditions or are taking any medications. Thanks for tuning into HealthRex and don't forget to subscribe for more health and wellness content. Stay healthy and take care.